midst of this apocalypse, my most trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my greatest follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off to steal the pilot light. Under my nose, he took the sacred artifact. And by the flame, he did forsake the true path and stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Deserters.
Traitors. Heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are they?
See, written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Friar to follow him.
Which is where?
I see you have a map. I can read these symbols. Let me mark it.
Nighttime. Burning Mound. Look for a light. I'll see what I can do.
We saw a huge cloud of fire to the south recently by the wall. Could it be?
For the eye of a lowly pilgrim such as I, these symbols are impossible to decipher. Do you know their meaning?
It's called the Burning Mound. Do you know it?
I've heard of it, yes. Some worship it.
We gotta be there when the sun is down.
Here. They frown upon the righteous and sacred. They throw heart-pure acolytes like Chumbucket from the city walls. They will not share their wealth with nobody, even if it would mean the becoming of a supreme car worth so much more than their precious town of crud and mud. Race Master Krolltassel rules here. Huh? You dare?
Stay put.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
That's got to be it.
Oh, this place chills me to the bone. Unholy and profane.
War boy. Shit, you want to escort us as henchmen? Who are you with? You and me. Come on! Come here! That the best you can do?
Oh. Come on! Get it! Get it already! Fight!